The universe is a dark and mysterious place, and many questions remain unanswered. One of the biggest mysteries is the Fermi Paradox, which asks why we haven't seen any signs of intelligent life in the universe. While there have been many proposed solutions to this paradox, one recently found theory stands out the most terrifying of them all. The Fermi Paradox poses a haunting question. With the vastness of the universe, and considering our solar system is typical of billions of other similar systems, why have we not yet detected any signals from intelligent extraterrestrial life? The silence of the cosmos has led to some to theorize that perhaps there are intelligent extraterrestrial civilizations out there, but they're intentionally avoiding us. This idea, known as the Dark Forest Theory, suggests that each civilization represents a hunter in a dark forest, not wanting to alert other hunters to their presence. In this way, advanced extraterrestrial civilizations may be avoiding detection to protect themselves from potential threats. The concept of the Fermi Paradox has been around since physicist Enrico Fermi posed the question, "Where is everybody?" during a conversation with colleagues at a lunch in Los Alamos. This was in reference to the lack of solid evidence of alien visits to Earth. Despite his lack of written work on the subject, Fermi's question has become synonymous with the paradox. Some possible explanations for the silence of the cosmos include the possibility that we haven't looked in the right places or used the right methods, or that intelligent civilizations may not last long enough to achieve interstellar travel. While the answer to the paradox remains a mystery, the search for intelligent life beyond our planet continues to be an important area of scientific research and the possibility of the dark forest. Theory is a chilling reminder that there may be intelligent civilizations out there that are actively hiding from us. The Fermi Paradox is often misunderstood as questioning the existence of extraterrestrial civilizations, but in reality, it was about their ability to have interstellar travel. However, in 1975, astronomer Michael Hart proposed the idea that since we have not seen any signs of intelligent life in the Milky Way, humans may be the only intelligent life in the galaxy. This led to the notion that looking for intelligent life elsewhere could be a waste of time and resources. But physicist Frank Tipler elaborated on Hart's assessment and posed a haunting question. Where would a civilization get the resources needed to colonize a billion stars? He proposed the concept of creating an artificially intelligent machine that could replicate itself and be sent out to neighboring stars to build copies of itself using local materials. This self-replicating machine would continue to spread until the entire galaxy was teeming with them. However, the fact that we haven't seen any of these machines or signs of advanced civilizations that could pull off such a feat only adds to the mystery of the Fermi Paradox. The possibility of advanced civilizations hiding from us or simply being undetectable raises more questions than answers. It's possible that we're not equipped to detect them, or perhaps they're avoiding us for some reason. The truth is, the Fermi Paradox remains one of the greatest mysteries of our time, leaving us to ponder the possibility of intelligent life beyond our own planet and the many unknowns that lie ahead. The Dark Forest Theory, written by Chinese science fiction writer Liu Shixin, paints a picture of the universe as a vast, dark forest with humans and other advanced civilizations as the hunters. In this forest, the hunter does not light a torch to draw attention to themselves, for fear of attracting the attention of other hunters, or worse, hungry predators. Interstellar communication is possible with existing technologies such as lasers, which can send signals across the galaxy. However, this communication may not be safe, as it could draw attention to ourselves from other civilizations that may view us as a competition or a threat. The delays in signal transmission due to the limitations of the speed of light may also mean that any message we send could be outdated by the time it reaches its destination. Furthermore, some believe that advanced civilizations may have already established a policy of silence, choosing to remain hidden and undetected in order to protect themselves from potential threats. The Dark Forest Theory suggests that the universe is full of hidden dangers and unknown threats, and that we may be better off staying quiet and undetected, lest we draw the attention of something that could bring about our destruction. The universe is a vast and mysterious place, and it may be best to proceed with caution and always be mindful of the predators that may be lurking in the dark forest. Our own history is filled with examples of how we treat beings that we perceive as inferior. We've destroyed entire species, wiped out cultures and civilizations, and enslaved other humans for our own gain. What if advanced alien civilization sees us as nothing more than a potential threat to their existence? What if they've already developed technology to defend themselves against a possible alien invasion? The Dark Forest theory suggests that every civilization in the universe is hiding from each other. It's a matter of survival. A civilization will not reveal itself unless it knows it can survive an encounter with others. Thus, every civilization is like a hunter lurking in the dark forest, afraid to make any sound, lest it attracts a competitor who might pose a threat. So, what do we do now? Should we continue sending signals and messages out into space, hoping that someone out there will hear us and help us become a part of a larger intergalactic community? Or should we remain silent, hiding in the dark forest, and hoping that no one finds us? The answer is not clear, and there may not be a right or wrong answer, but one thing is for sure, the universe is vast and mysterious, and the more we learn about it, the more we realize how little we know. The Fermi Paradox, the Great Filter, and the Dark Forest Theory all point to the fact that we're only beginning to scratch the surface of our understanding of the universe and our place in it. Additionally, some scientists and philosophers have speculated that the reason we haven't found evidence of advanced alien civilizations is that they've already passed through the Great Filter, a hypothetical barrier that any intelligent species must overcome to become a space-faring civilization capable of communicating with others across the galaxy. The Great Filter could be a natural disaster or an event that destroys intelligent life before it has a chance to develop advanced technology, or it could be a technological hurdle that few civilizations can overcome, such as a limit on energy resources or the difficulty of interstellar travel. If the Great Filter lies ahead of us, then we may be doomed to fail as a species just like many others before us, but if it lies behind us, then we may be among the rare few to have overcome this hurdle and made it to where we are today. The idea of the Great Filter is both intriguing and frightening. It raises questions about the future of our humanity and our place in the universe. If we're truly alone in the galaxy, what does that mean for our future as a species? Will we continue to grow and evolve, or will we eventually fall victim to some unknown disaster or hurdle? Alternatively, if there are other advanced civilizations out there, what are the implications of that? Would we be able to communicate with them, or would they be so different from us that communication would be impossible? And what would happen if we did make contact with an alien species? Would they be peaceful or hostile? Ultimately, whether or not we're alone in the universe remains unanswered. But as technology advances, and we explore more of the cosmos, we may eventually find evidence of other intelligent life, or we may discover that we truly are alone. Either way, the search for extraterrestrial life and the exploration of the universe will continue to captivate and inspire us as a species for generations to come. But it's important to note that just because a planet is in a habitable zone doesn't necessarily mean that it can support life. There are many other factors that could determine whether a planet can sustain life, such as the presence of water, a stable atmosphere, and a protective magnetic field. And even if a planet does have all the necessary conditions for life, there's no guarantee that life will actually evolve on the planet. So while the potential for life in the universe is certainly vast, it's also possible that we really are alone in the cosmos. Regardless of whether we ever make contact with extraterrestrial civilizations, the search for life beyond our planet is an important one. It helps us to better understand our place in the universe and can provide valuable insights into the origins and evolution of life itself. And who knows, maybe one day we'll finally receive a signal from other civilization out there, and the answer to the Fermi Paradox will finally be revealed. Following the latest discoveries and advancements in space exploration and astrobiology, the search for extraterrestrial life is an exciting and ongoing endeavor, and even if we don't find concrete evidence of aliens in our lifetime, the pursuit of knowledge and understanding of the universe is still valuable in itself. By the way, if you've made it this far, I'm sure you'll like another video we have for you. Make sure to subscribe and hit that notification bell. Who knows what new discoveries and technologies may come from this quest? As we continue to explore and learn about the universe, it's important to also consider the potential implications and consequences of finding other intelligent life forms. If you like this video, then YouTube thinks you might like this one. Have a good day.